Hello, Miss Emma. This is Nina. I'm going to read a poem from Reading Kid, A World of Insects. Look at the pictures. Can you name each of them? And honeybee, butterfly, beetle. They are all insects. Insects come in most shapes and size. Insects have three body parts. A head, thorax, and abdomen. And insects all have six legs. Some insects have wings and can fly. Some have no wings. Ants and bees are all birds. Then, how many legs do they have? They all have six legs, right? Their body divided into three parts. Their eyes and antennas are on their head. The antennas help insects touch and smell. Their thoraxes. Bees have wings there too, so bees can fly. But most ants do not have wings. Only queen ants and male ants have wings. The abdomen. Thank you for watching chat.